Ellis and Joe Biondi from 93 KLBFM. We'd like to welcome you to Tammin's party tonight. And at this time, if we could ask you to start slowly moving outside, we have a little surprise for everybody. So if you could start moving out this way, don't trample anybody, just be slow. We'll have a little surprise for you in just a minute.
Okay, let's see if we can crank up a little volume here now that we've got a bunch of people. We're not getting feedback, so we can get some sound going out here.
Oh, look at that.
What are you
taking this for? You never know what's going to happen when you come to the U.S. high schools, but you know it's going to be something special.
We're going to bang on it.
Something special for sure. Alright, let's start off this party by bringing front and center. Everybody calls him Happy. Officially, it's MCT Haps. He's a line rapper.
Can we give it back a little bit?
Welcome to the Arabian Champions Hill.
Yo,
I know y'all come to see Patrick. Yeah, y'all come to see Happy too. Yeah, and I'm busting for Patrick, you know what I'm saying? We ain't got no beat, but everybody likes what I do because I give it from my heart. So, you know, Patrick can bust the beat for me. So, you ready to get busy?
Tell him if it's right.
Kick it good. Listen to the beat, cause I'm time. You hear about Patrick, yo, he's in line. Got a little girl, yo, my dear. Don't worry about it, nothing to fear. You may be in a chair, you're rolling around, but you got that smile, but yo, there's no frown. So think about it, yo, you gotta listen. Most of all, girl, you gotta get a pleasure by a pat on one side, a man on another. You know, the right to give the pat to the back. Pat's on the groove, we groove it like that. Tell them how it is, yo, you come to have fun. Yo, this the place if you wanna be the one. Got the man, yo, choice. He got him devastating with the versus horse. Coming around your town and see he's got it going on, and don't you know? Bust it out, yo, it's time to get fun. Come on back, yo, and bust with the one. Doing it for that show, he's on his thing. I said, right here's the name, it's crazy as his thing. Kick it with this girl, yo, he's a C. That's why you was lazy, you're not born to be. So come on, y'all, you wanna have fun? Clap everybody, if it's special one. Yo, clap your hands, everybody. Everybody, clap your hands. Everybody's in the place, yo. You own a free land. So don't be ashamed to get down with it. Come on, y'all, don't be afraid to hit it. Come on, to the beat, clap your hand. Check it out, yo, with the real fresh band. Pat's in the fact and pat's on the groove. People clapping hands and keeping it smooth. Tell them how it is, the way it's gotta be. It's from my mind, yo, my heart, so my name's Happy. Get it from another place from high. I'll tell you how it is, it ain't no lie. Women looking fine and women be looking cool. Without a woman, yo, a man would be a fool. Know what I'm saying, yo, I ain't playing. Listen to my lyrics, the words that I'm laying. Pat's on the side, the man, he's got pride. Busting it out, yo, with nothing to hide. Fresh lady, get this shot. Man, she's devastating and just can't stop. But that's the least, the lady, the L, the I, the S, the A, don't ask me why. Devastating, busting black. Blonde lady, ooh, we jack. Tell him, yo, this is your friend. Number one, Patrick is your man. Tell him, yo, it's the way to be. About to move, yo, Patrick is your man. This is the audience group. Kicking it fresh and kicking it smooth. Now come a time when the party getting right. And everybody knows, yo, we busted right. Clap your hands, everybody. Everybody clap your hands. If you love Patrick the place today, say Patrick is that man. Now, y'all, if y'all would turn back to the back and see the horse that's getting down, it's not just a horse, man. It's a fresh Arabian in town. The name is Tammin, as it's got to be. This is going out to Patrick's choice, the number one horse. Busting it fresh and busting it time. I said, my horse got a groove and looking fine. I said, the big brown eyes. Right, you know the party is moving. We make it right, you know the time come cool and time come fast. I say the party's in the place, the horse is the best. The Arabian style, the steer of the year. I said Tammin's in the my friends. This is me, the back mirror is wide for kids. I said, come on, 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 clean. Taking it out, like you're a hustle in Detroit. You got a lady with a heart, and you're a rush. You got the time and the mind, the love to give, though. When it comes to you, though, you got the special book. You got the lady by your side, your man, you got pride. A horse you love, the one you can ride. Coming along, yo, with nothing to lose. Patrick with his girl and his horses are smooth. So happy birthday, Patrick, my man. Happy birthday again and again. Listen to me, yo, as I tell it to you true. Happy birthday, Patrick. God bless you.
Horses out of Glenlock and Tomaria when I was like 6 years old, and I never forgot them, and I always dreamed of getting to a place where I could have one in my life, and I never believed that I would ever own a stallion like Tamron. And I want to thank Tomaria for allowing Lisa and I to be part of his life, and I'm going to make this sucker famous all over the world.
Enjoy yourselves. We're gonna be back out in about 20 minutes again. We've also got an extra little special.
Yeah. course. He's the third most famous person here tonight.
Oh, he did?
There's kind of our way of saying thanks for being such a great sport. Thanks for coming to Albuquerque and being part of our community for a little while and being such a good sport. We would like to present Patrick, in his name, a check to the Children's Hospital on behalf of KOBFM and in Patrick Swayze's name. Thank you for being such a good sport. God, what a goodness has been. Thanks. On behalf of the IHA and the world and Albuquerque and everybody here, I'm sure the Children's Hospital thanks you.
Thank you all for coming. Now you're gonna be a little
I got a surprise for you guys.
Hello.
I got a good friend of mine. It was my inspiration, not that it means anything or I'm too hot, but when I first started singing, my greatest inspiration in my life is Larry Gatton. Most wonderful human beings and God-fearing people on this earth, and he's going to share a moment with you guys, and I absolutely thank him for it.
Hi guys. Hold them back, guys, really. How y'all doing? My wife bought me a set of cufflinks from her birthday. I didn't get a horse, man. Cufflinks. If somebody like this gentleman right here will hold me. Y'all hear a song?
Right here.
Linda. Thank you, Linda. All alone in California, is it a bank that builds better view? It's somebody else's name, but it's your dream about California. Hold it a little bit, got fired here somewhere. I feel like Mickey Rooney.
Thank you.
But I will for Patrick Swayze because I love him. I sang him a song, now he's going to come sing one with me. Come on! Patrick asked me to write a song for a movie that he made, and I can't play it on the guitar because I'm not a good enough guitar player. I'm going to give us a chord. Hold my guitar, my mic until I give us a chord.
I'm nervous, man. I ain't sang in a while. My heart's beating.
Count to three, everybody say it's your last. One, two, three.
Patrick!
We're going to do this acapella, so we'll just do the best we can.
You've always known if anyone tried to get to you, they first have to get through me.
And you've always known I'd be by your side, no matter what the situation might be. When we were just boys, we fought our allegiance, shoulder to shoulder against all others. Brothers, brothers, and brother, you will never have to look for me. And brother, you can go ahead and walk into the fire, 'cause by your side is where I'll be. When we were just boys, shoulder to shoulder against all others. Brothers, brothers.
And brother, you...
No, sorry.
You've always known if anyone tried to get to you, they first had to get through me.
You're right, that's how we did it.
November 12th, the Maria Shriver special on television. Maria Shriver special, November 12th. I think they were just originally had planned to do an interview with Patrick that was going to be on the show. I think maybe that's what was originally planned. I think it ended up to be the Arabian National Championship Horse Show is going to be on the Maria Shriver show and Patrick's birthday party. That's going to be a good part of it, too. That's the cameras that you saw all around here. Isn't that right? Yeah, that's what they were here for. So, November 12th, the Maria Shriver Special. It's going to be gangbusters. Happy? Do your thing. You're great.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Now, wait.
Tim, now listen. We're all going to need a beat because Gatlin took off with the guitar. I don't know where he is, man. I think he's chasing some women. Oh, yeah, sorry. So, this is MCT Haps.
He's on the way out. He is on the way out.
Wait, okay, this is my man.
Word, now here. So yo, here we go. Kicking it, y'all. So everybody clap y'all hands if y'all will, please. Start with a clapping beat, you know what I'm saying? Clap your hands, everybody clap your hands. And let's get to the beat, yo, and get with the body, cause now it's time to do it again. Yo, it's just for a heart, so man's choice. I'm talking town, you're not a Rolls Royce. You know the beat when the beat sit back. I said the pebbles is kicking, yo, it's slack. I don't worry about it, jamming and see. That's the hardest style, you number one to beat. This third of time, yo, working his time, yo, feeling it good for a fact, you know. He changed, he ride with nothing to hide. He's a man with the heart and love of pride. Coming around, yo, jamming and see. This goes out to you, yo, man. ghetto raging charge. You're the one, the number one, the champion of hearts. When it comes, this beat to get strong. Talent's the one, the path he takes home. From a dream, from a young man, understand. He wanted that heart to be his best friend. Then it couldn't happen one day, you see. In 1981, he came from the choir, Lisa. She gave a special, gave the dog number one. She gave a husband his dream, it all fun. She gave it to him the way it's supposed to be. And that's what you call love until eternity. No tearing up. In a family, living with the passion, yes, you see, it's the P, the L, your preferred love, giving it to you, no push or shove. So come on around and listen, my friends, this goes out to Tamron again, and yo, Tamron just got it.
Oh, the man is great. And Mr. Tom up there, well, I used to be able to say with his horse, now he's with Patrick's horse, with Tamron. Champion, and Patrick Engel's pleasure, because he's great at that, too. Maybe you've had a chance to see Patrick and Lisa riding. I have, and that's great, too. He's a friend for them, and they're a friend for him.
Look at the tail.
Yeah.
That's beautiful.
You know, we only get to share, Michael likes talking about likes and all, but there are flavors of horses. There are things that a horse can have. Tamron is a unique individual. He's a very unique horse, and he has some very beautiful things that he has. And he adds are very generous to his babies. And they're down at the bar, and they will bring them up to visit with him. But Guhalan Taya is
going to
assist
up there.
Hey,
and
wake up, man.
I've got a whole list.
Pay attention.
About 20, 30 placings long of all the wins that she has accumulated, and she's just a 3-year-old. Tamron, in her father's image, the chestnut, is on the other side. Tom just took hold of Tamron. Tamron is also a 3-year-old, and she is also a many-time champion. Most recently at the Spindletop Show, she not only won her age group, she not only won the Grand Champion Merit Class, she not only won the most classic class, but she won the supreme champion of the show. So she is some kind of horse. And I say very, very liberally that she is in Tamron's image, because I think you can easily see how generous he has been with her. He's like that, is Tamron, with her in there. They're young, but they are becoming very well known very quickly, are his kids, because of these two, the matriarchs, the 3-year-old fillies, the matriarchs, are going out winning with such regularity that it's carrying Tamron's name very happily around the country. We're delighted to have him here, and we're delighted that Patrick and Lisa are sharing it with us for the week. It is fun to watch. He's going to go back home, and he's going to have an opportunity to get back to the show ring, because Patrick's competitive and he likes the show. But most important, he's going to have an opportunity to raise beautiful babies, because Tamron likes that. That's his favorite thing in the whole world.
Step back, please. Step back, please. Thank you.
He's
going to get back to
it. He's got that circle on his calendar and his stall. And he is a busy boy. He already has a pretty good sized book for next year. And that book's going to be full. Tamron shaved me and said no. He said he'd read all comers, but pardon the expression. But I don't think they'll let him do that. I think they'll watch him pretty carefully and make sure that the mares that come to him are the mares that need to go to him. You know, you're getting in on something special, because every time Patrick performs, every time he is in a movie, every time he's on television, every time he's on one of the talk shows, he's going to be awesome. But I got to say, we're grateful for that. Patrick and Tamron, those of us who love your radio heart, we thank you. I really should say that this horse has been the love of Tom and Rita of Paris for a long time. We tend to think competition pressure here at the nationals, and there's a lot of that. Aren't you glad to have the opportunity just for a little bit to have some fun? This has been it.
Hope you enjoyed watching the beautiful horses and the way.
What am I supposed to say? Hi,
what she say? And I said, say this, 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 and this. Now when it's my turn, I don't know what to say. Next, I have to ask him. Anyway, I have to say that when it came up about buying Tim, and Patrick was talking about it, he said, when it came up, actually there were some people interested in him. And Patrick just couldn't see him leaving, never seeing him again. He's always had a special kinship with his horse. It's just, it's that kind of bond that's very hard to explain. And as he says, I don't know, there's something about him that I identify with. And it's very exciting. This is a whole new level of horses for us, because we've shown Western Pleasure, we've had mares, and now we have a stallion. We never imagined in a million years we'd have a stallion. But this is the one to have. If we were going to have one, this is the one to have.
I know.
I just want to thank my honey for buying me such a cool gift. I never dreamed of it. When I was little, I fell in love with these horses at Tom and Rita, the Glenlock, when I was like 6 years old. And I always dreamed about being able to get into Arabians, but there's just like the idea of ever becoming a movie star, you know, that little bird inside says, no way, jerk. And Arabians, especially for me, especially Egyptian Arabians, have been the dream of my life. And I watched Hammond grow up. I watched him sow his oats and eat his oats and figure out what he's about. And it's amazing to watch a colt turn into a stallion. And Tammin's now become a champion, and I'm real proud of him. And I'm amazed what Tom McNair has done with him. And I'm amazed at what Tammin is doing with his babies. It blows me away. We own a few of them. I've never seen a stallion with such prepotency and what he's putting on these babies. Gorgeous attitudes and heads and necks. And I knew nothing about this. I knew quarter horses and how to rope a calf or fall off a horse. But I dreamed all my life about owning a horse like this, and now I've got one. And more than movies, more than anything else, this is the most exciting dream in my life that's ever come true. And I really want to thank Tom and Rita McNair for it. And there's supposed to be fireworks in about 2 minutes, so somebody hold Tammin and get the fillies away. And I'd like Rita McNair to say something.
All right.
Tammin to somebody. It's wonderful to sell him right within the family. It's like having your cake and eating it too. We love these kids, and we love Tammin, and this is the best of both worlds. Thank you all.
Well, thanks for coming. You guys have been wonderful. Thanks for supporting the breed. I love you guys. So let's go over and watch the mirror class.
Dad, really?